Lansing police are also looking for two men who allegedly robbed someone at gunpoint. It happened at the intersection of West Willow and Lemrork Court around 11 o'clock Sunday night. No one was hurt. The robbery is currently under investigation.